Well done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Good stuff here, Tenno.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
found a fissure. Look out for reactant. The enemies are dropping. Keep fighting. Look for reactant. Been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
With honor.
extractions ready. Unless we handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
For the Tenno! Thank you.
That's it. You open the bag. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Reinforcements available. Choose to leave now or continue fighting. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
That was a close one.
relic has been cracked open. I'm sure to find out what's inside. Extraction is ready. Unless the more of the enemy. Done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Additional life support has arrived.
Your sacred tokens shall remain secure from the grasp of the idol.
The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you are ready, go to extraction.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim. Careful now. There's less than nothing left of who they once were. They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
You are running out of time. Consider extraction. Support activated. Life support has been replenished. Bounty. Hold out as long as you can. fight, the more successful we can be. Extraction is ready. Look what our Tenno just found. We could not do this without you. Life support activated. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission? Operator, my foundry has completed a new item. Does this please the operator?
enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Grenier prey on the weak, but we prey on the Grenier.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Cephalites. Time to smash some glass. There's gotta be a way to take these things down. Thank you.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
For the Tenno!
Thank you.
Transference still holding.
Extraction is ready. Unless it can handle more of the enemy.
day of dreams. Pulling at her waters like the moon pulls the tides. Something big and something old. It knows us. What will it say, I wonder, the day it steps up to our door and knocks?
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Nora has it on good authority that the Enterprise and Corpus are clearing ice out of newly discovered tunnels. For what purpose, she wonders.
Well, it's a lazy night between the stars for you and me. While out there, the system is still on fire. Grenier on Corpus, Corpus on Infested, and in between the little people like you and me, where we're just trying not to get stepped on. Here's to us, dreamers. rising to the surface of your consciousness, from back brain to forebrain, a sound to a vision, pulling up and knockety-knock. Hello, dreamers. Let's get to know one another. On this cold and lonely eve, spare a thought for tractor jockeys, rail agents, and lone travelers making their way, trying to bring a little joy to people's lives, one shipment at a time. While are you drifting out there in the black? Mark the frequency. The time has come to act together. To open our eyes and gaze with utmost clarity past the present and into a future we create. Shoulder to shoulder. Mark the frequency. Seems like every last corpus who signed on to Alec B's project in the clouds have yet to be heard from. That's what I call a cast iron non-disclosure agreement. For all the universe's complexity, there is only one plot. Things are not what they seem. Flattery charges my battery. Some people ask where they can send me gifts. Some want to take me out to dinner. One lonesome old rail agent even asked Nora to marry him. Nora ain't the marrying kind, but thank you. Was in love once with a man. Face of an angel. Morals of a chainsaw. We all have a type, don't we? Against which we must be forever on guard. But damn, he looked good in a suit.